for the signal of the start of show number six. Welcome, everyone. We're glad you're here. We're also very glad that the Rochester Assembly is here. Annette Kingsbury, she's heard about the buzz of the terrific Tuesday and Rusty Musicians, and the word is spreading. It's good to see another full house, and it's been great. This is our sixth week. I think we've had 20 different musicians, and we're going to play five songs for you tonight, featuring four singers. The first time we've ever had four singers here at once. But we're going to start with an instrumental for you. We're in for a treat tonight. And the instrumental we're going to play for you right now was actually played during the inauguration with President Obama, and it was performed by Itzhak Perlman on fiddle, and Yo-Yo Ma on cello, and two other musicians. And actually, during the inauguration, I watched it myself. I thought they were really playing. It turned out they were just faking it. That they had soap on the bowls, and the keys were disconnected from the hammers on the piano. And they were afraid that the cold weather was going to affect the music. But here, the Rusty Musicians are going to play it for you. No faking it, the real thing. It's called Simple Gifts. Written in 1848. The answer to the trivia question, who sang the first song ever in the Rusty Musicians? And she's been in Florida for a little while. She's back with us. Please welcome Jean Spondyke singing a song about the Rose.
Leaves your soul to bleed. Some say soon.